Another part of our I-15 World Tour. Zzysx Road, 1 mile ahead, exit 239. Go check it out. Yep, we are approaching Zzysx Road. In the 50s, there was a mineral spa here. It's like a hot spring. And the man who owned the land wanted to like establish some kind of hot spring. But my goal one day is to put a gas station at Zzysx Road. Here we are. We're going to get off the freeway.
Why?
Because it's Zzysx Road. I always wanted to get off at Zzysx Road, you know? I'd never done this before. It's part of my bucket list. So here's Zzysx Road. Isn't that beautiful?
Okay.
We can either take a whiz out here or something, you know? But
nothing,
because the hot springs dried up. So here you go. That's Zzysx, Zzysx Springs, dude. We can put a gas station out here. Look, this is a real estate investment right here. Look at that. Zzysx Road, look at that. This is going to put traffic signal. Infrastructures. Look at that. We've got a few homes right here. Can you imagine? Freeways. Look at Zzysx Road. Well, thank you for enjoying Zzysx Road while I eat my Del Taco Green Burrito. Anyways, get back on the freeway. Well, that was Zzysx Road, ladies and gentlemen. Zzysx Road, yes.